10 foods to get harder erections that last longer. Having a rock-hard erection is every man's dream. Did you think that a strong erection requires nothing more than arousal? But with the hazards of modern life like stress and improper sleep, it is becoming very difficult for men to get and maintain hard erections. Some men are also suffering from the embarrassing disorder called erectile dysfunction that does not allow them to satisfy their partner. Here we will give you a list of the food you must avoid and the best foods that will help you to maintain the best diet for better erections. Priority is to remove bad foods. Erectile dysfunction is a condition that presents with difficulty achieving or maintaining an erection. This may indicate a range of problems, including stress, clogged arteries, or nerve damage. Here you have several foods you should avoid to prevent from suffering erectile dysfunction. Processed foods. High amounts of processed foods in your diet may lead to erectile dysfunction, according to health communities. Processed foods, or foods that are not in their original form, generally have fat, salt, and sugar added, as well as artificial preservatives, sweeteners, and other chemical additives that can damage your health. Fried food. This kind of food can result in clogged, hardened arteries, a condition known as atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis and erectile dysfunction may be directly related, according to a report in the 2011 issue of Circulation. The arteries that supply the penis with blood are relatively small, and when these arteries narrow or harden due to clogging, blood flow to the penis is limited, preventing an erection from occurring.
The arteries that supply the penis with blood are relatively small, and when these arteries narrow or harden due to clogging, blood flow to the penis is limited, preventing an erection from occurring.
Alcohol. Heavy drinking can certainly cause erectile dysfunction as well as other issues surrounding arousal and dissatisfying sex life. Alcohol abuse and heavy drinking can also cause vitamin A deficiency, which in turn may cause sterility and male erectile problems. Sugar and simple carbs. According to a 2010 study from the Reproductive Partners Medical Group, Redondo Beach, California, a decrease in the amount of sugar and simple carbohydrates that are rapidly converted to sugar in the diet reduced the negative effects of fatty acids on vascular nitric oxide production. When vascular nitric oxide production is improved, erectile dysfunction is less of an issue. Foods that will help you to get better erections.
When vascular nitric oxide production is improved, erectile dysfunction is less of an issue. Foods that will help you to get better erections. Celery. It turns out celery, of all things, is one seriously sexy stalk.
Bananas. Bananas give you some much-needed doses of potassium that helps to keep your heart healthy and improves blood circulation. And with smooth blood circulation comes a stronger erection. Cauliflower, broccoli, cruciferous vegetables have incredible benefits if you are fighting against ED. A research at the University of Helsinki in Finland found that the compound indole-3-carbinol increases the estrogen removal in men. Indole-3-carbinol is one of the primary components of cruciferous vegetables. For the best results, you should eat these vegetables raw, steamed, or boiled.
Cauliflower, broccoli, cruciferous vegetables have incredible benefits if you are fighting against ED.
Beetroots. When you eat beetroot, the nitrates present in the vegetable are converted into nitrite in the mouth by the bacteria present in the oral cavity. When the vegetable is chewed and swallowed, the bacteria in stomach converts it into nitric oxide, a gas that helps blood vessels to dilate and boost circulation. Regular consumption of beetroot helps blood vessels in the genitals to open up and improve circulation. This helps in better erection in men during sexual intercourse and helps last longer in the bed too. In fact, nitrate supplementation from beetroot juice is seen to give best results for improving sexual health and stamina. Watermelon. This wonder summer fruit is high in L-citrulline and lycopene, two components that can do wonders to boost male sexual health. Citrulline helps blood vessels to relax and promotes blood circulation that helps to keep an erection for longer. It also improves testosterone level that is essential for male sexual health. Lycopene, on the other hand, works in a similar manner, making watermelons a must-have to beat erectile dysfunction.
In fact, Nitrate supplementation from beetroot juice is seen to give best results for improving sexual health and stamina.
Off the other good things, these flavonoids and antioxidants do to your body. It improves heart health and boosts circulation. Better heart health and improved circulation indirectly mean longer erection and more time spent in bed. Green tea, catechins also boost desire by promoting blood flow to your nether region. Catechins kill off free radicals that damage and inflame blood vessels, increasing their ability to transport blood, says Cassie Bjork, RD, LD of Healthy Simple Life. Catechins also cause blood vessel cells to release nitric oxide, which increases the size of the blood vessels, leading to improved blood flow, she explains. Blood flow to the genitals equals feeling of sexual excitement, so sipping this stuff will, well, make you want to get it on. Bjork suggests drinking 4 cups a day to feel the full effects. Garlic, according to historians, ancient Egyptians used garlic to boost their stamina. Researchers have confirmed that consuming the plant helps stop the formation of new fatty deposits, called nanoplaques, inside arterial walls, that includes the arteries leading to your penis too. Keep your heart healthy and your erection strong by adding the kitchen staple to your weekly dishes. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper increases circulation right throughout the body, including the genital area. Ginseng. Korean red ginseng is nicknamed the herbal Viagra and is an effective natural treatment for erectile dysfunction. It increases blood flow to the penis, which allows for more intense and longer-lasting erections. Back in 2008, researchers examined 7 different studies from the use of Panax ginseng for impotence.
Researchers have confirmed that consuming the plant helps stop the formation of new fatty deposits, called nanoplaques, inside arterial walls, that includes the arteries leading to your penis, too.